At noon, a Kenosha man has been arrested in connection with the body of a woman found in a dead found in the trunk of a car. That car, which was registered in Kenosha, was discovered parked near a Greyhound bus station in Chicago's West Loop. An autopsy will take place to find out how the 30-year-old woman died. Man is in custody, believed to have been dating the victim. Police are searching a Menominee Falls landfill.